Welcome, Admirals, to my Hard American campaign and Ultimate Admiral Age of Sail. In today's video, we'll be fighting the Battle of Bunker Hill. So here's my troop ship. Here's my trooplings. These guys are looking good. These guys aren't looking so good. Okay. What I did was I bought the Fusiliers, which I expected to do. I put my career point in mission reward. Not else much can be done here. These guys have some sailors. These guys don't have any sailors. So, shall we fight the Battle of Bunker Hill? She goes in there. Off we go. Right, hold. Okay, so first let's take a look over here. So we have to hold the fence and hold Breeze Hill. There's a fence. There's Breeze Hill. Mm-hmm. Got some guys there. So this guy needs to come up here. Alright. And you will come down to there. Let's see, where is it? Where did I send him? He's going there. He's going there. Okay, good. Okay, and you guys. I'm gonna take you two guys. I'm gonna put you two there. You two there like that. And you're gonna go over there. You guys are gonna come like that. And you're gonna go over like that. Alright. Alright, guns. Let me see. I think I'll bring you. Need to bring him really back, actually. Bring him. Come on. Bring him back like there. And like there. Okay. He's going over there, and he's going over there. These guys are coming over there. These are my guys. Put him over here for right now. Thought I ordered one of you guys to go over there. Okay, you come over here like that. You come over here like that. Okay. You will stay kind of like over here. You will stay kind of like over there. And off we go. Let's make sure people are doing what they're supposed to. Okay, that's cool. Alright, these guys are coming backwards. These guys come on now. Like that. And then you guys come on back here. You guys come on back here. You guys come back here. Come back here a bit. You stay there. And get over there. Come down there. What's there? You guys hang out there. just come down there. Four of you guys firing him. You firing him? Yeah, you did a good job, mate. That's it. That's it. Up there. You stay there. Over there, move forward. Keep firing on them. That's it. Come on up. So you guys fire on him. Hold your position. Why can't I get them to hold their position? They won't hold their position. There. Come over there. Come over there. You guys come over there. Come over there. You find them. Over there. Get over there. Come on, boys. Come on back down over there. Come on, get over there. Gotta stop this fight first. Come back over here. Go there. Forward. Come forward. Well, that's not good. That's not good. Come on over there. These guys. Come on up there. Oops, oops. Get up there. Get up there. Come on up here. There. of there. Jeez. These guys are two stars, you know? It's really hard. It's going to be really hard to get these guys. Over there. Jeez. Alright, time for my boys to come up there. Find him. Back over there. Jeez. There. Come on, boys. Go shoot him. Get over there. Keep moving. Come on over there. Get back over here, mate. No. Charge. Firing them. Get over there. Getting rather savaged here. Come on, get over there. We need that ammunition. Artillery is shattered. Great. Over there. Come on up here. Get over there. Come on over there. Where's that ammo wagon? Get over here. Getting to be a real pain. We need ammo. Get up there. Get in there. Charge them. There. Come on, get back up there. Get in there. Coming up. Get over there. Come on over there. Come on over. over there. Charge him. It's a 2-star though, you know? Halt. One up there. Alright, there we go. Come on up. Get up here, mate. Come on over there. Let's go. Go shoot him. Go shoot him. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come forward. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. I need to push these guys back now. Finally have some ammo. Get back up there. Get together. Shoot him. Come on. Come on up. Come on up. Come on up. Come on up. Get over there. Come on up. Burn him. Come on. I'm on him. Try to push them out. Burn them. Guys, come forward. Where's this guy? You come up here. You come up here, mate. Get up here. Coming up there. Come on, scope. 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 Come forward. Okay, so we should have the battle won now, hopefully. Run. charge them. That way. Good man. Okay, come on back. Whoops. Good man. Come on back over here. Get in there. Okay, boys. We need to move forward. Forward. This guns forward. Guns forward. Come on. Guns up. All of you guys, let's come forward. You guys all come forward-ish. You guys come over here. Come up there. Forward. Now we just need to get rid of these artillery pieces. I think. Forward. Run. Get up there. Run. Charge him. Run. Okay. Get into there. Get into there. Come on, boys. I think that's pretty much it. I think we got them. I think we got them here.
Double quick.
This kind of exhausted. Gun forward. Gun forward. Gun forward. You guys come over here. Everybody's pretty much exhausted. Gun over there. These guys aren't going to stand much of a chance. Let's see if we can capture these guys. Come on over there. There we go. I just shattered him. Too bad. Come on. Go over there. Go over there. Go over there. But I think that's the end of the battle, eh? Yeah, I think that's the end of the battle. So, we will end the battle. See what happens here. Okay. Army strength. Jeez, we lost 1,900 men to their 1,444. Says they lost 800 crew, so that would be 2,200, so we actually did okay. Goods, captured a bunch of guns, 8 guns, a whole bunch of sword bayonets. And let's see the damage done. All right, so And what is that? Andrea Doria, yep. She belongs to us. What is this? This is Fijian, yep, yep. Yep, okay, yep. So we got all cool here. These guys, he lost the leader. He's at 152. Okay. Okay, what is this doing here? Funding 1,200 juice. Okay, so let's go to here. Bunker Hill. 3,800 whole points. Whoa. 3,800 funding. Okay, in the end, you know, Andrea Doria. Where did she come from? Who's that guy? 18 guns, 18 guns. So it looks like to me I'm going to have to get rid of this ship here, right? Because I just don't have enough. I just don't have enough crew and such. Let's see, 2 points. 2 points. That'll be interesting. So anyway. Anyway, there you go. Battle of Bunker Hill. These guys stayed alive. These guys got massacred a bit. Let's see, I had, what, 190? Yep. Lost the leader. Not much else I can do, is there? Well, I can wait. Actually, I can wait until I end the turn, see if I get some more officers. So, there you go. Battle of Bunker Hill. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, I'll see you later.